The newly WSPO-elected executive members on January 10, 2023, made the association patron, Honorable Peter Gwang, and the Speaker of the Parliament of Uganda, Right Honorable Anita Net Mong, in the familiarization tour with government leaders, sports federations, association leaders, and sports administrators. The Speaker of Parliament and the executive exchanged ideas on how Parliament of Uganda can support the growth of journalism and the sports sector.
We are going to support your team just like we supported the other team. The only thing I request of you, do professional reporting. Don't report on rumor mongering. Do your work professionally to build this country, not to break this country. And if you want to associate with us as Parliament of Uganda, do your work professionally. Our bill that we have in place is of 1964. So it is really good for you to report what is in the bill now, what you hear. But what you hear now on the bill is not what will be passed in the House. That bill is supposed to come to the House. Actually, what is being discussed now is a report. So it's good for you to cover the whole process so that the public gets to appreciate that the bill that we have is obsolete. And now we need a new bill in place. So we really want to thank you for that, and we will work together. We have mutual benefits, mutual opportunities that we want to get. We want to get coverage from you. You also want support from us. So let's work as colleagues.
The minister pledged to work hand in hand with the WSPO Excom and our members on the growth of the sports industry in Uganda.
First of all, it builds a cooperation between my office and the Minister of Education and Sports with the Uganda Sports Journalists Association, Press Journalists Association, which is a cardinal media team which helps us to talk about matters of sports and give it to the public. I am very happy, ready to work with them, and I'm actually privileged that the views I had about them are not what I've got from the executive of WSPO. So to members of WSPO, here I am, and like I pledged, I'm also going to follow it up with my minister, who is the patron of Uganda Sports Media Association, the First Lady. So secondly, I'm happy with the visit to the Right Honourable Speaker. Like you've heard from her, she's a sports lover, a supporter, and with more interest because the family, the husband, is the president of the federation. So for me, these collaborations are really necessary for purpose of us developing this country in terms of the sports development and as far as media is concerned.
The tour is meant to create a working relationship with the patron, who is the State Minister of Sports, Peter Gwang, and the administrators as a way of developing sports.